一探海洋世界的奥妙。欢迎收看 L.A. 一把抓 This is so L.A.
Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks love to cook. Under the sea, we after hook up. We got no trouble. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
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 1998年开幕的 Aquarium of Pacific in Long Beach 长堤式太平洋水族馆是全美第四大南加第一大的水族馆也是长堤式的一个重要地标占地宽广的长堤太平洋水族馆分为两层包含四大水域区第一层是太平洋水域于入门的大厅内悬吊一座长88尺重8000磅重的蓝鲸模型非常醒目让人一进到室内就觉得好似进入了海洋世界各位观众朋友们大家好我是邹嘉玲欢迎收看 So LA LA 一把抓看到我身后这个巨大的蓝鲸了没有没有错我们今天就是来到长堤市非常著名的太平洋水族馆那么在这个水族馆呢不仅呢你可以看到很多这个关于这个海洋方面的生物哦另外呢也有很多就是很有这个教育方面的这个尝试呢可以带着你的小朋友一块来学习所以可以说是非常的寓教于乐哦所以我们今天呢就要来参观这个非常五花八门的水族馆跟我一起来看咯
当天一到了水族馆就刚好碰到海狮海豹的喂食时间所以马上就迫不及待地跑到二楼去观赏可爱的海狗海狮们
在太平洋水族馆还可以看到非常可爱的这个海狮海狗表演呢、哦、我想呢这个表演呢应该是小朋友们最喜欢的看到这可爱的这个海狮没有呢他们其实在这边呢平常呢就在这边会悠哉悠哉的这样游泳啊玩水啦那么但是呢一天呢可能会有两次他们会出来呢跟这些训练师呢做表演那么呢看他们这种可爱纯真的脸庞真的觉得好可爱哦
而就在不远处就是同样也在户外的丝蛇鹰森林在这里你可以买一杯像糖水一般的饮料喂食这些五彩缤纷的丝蛇鹰
好了我们现在呢是来到这个户外的鸟园大家可以看到非常热闹那我现在手上呢就有一只小鸟呢在它应该在喝东西还是在吃东西我也搞不清楚 OK what are they drinking right now
this is nectar it's basically a mixture of sugar water with some added vitamins for them on their natural habitatThese guys are going to eat soft fruits and also nectar from flowers. Uh-huh. Actually, if you look real close at their tongue, they have a brushed tongue. The tip of their tongue has brushes on it to help lick up stuff.
Okay, they're making me a little bit nervous. 让我有点紧张，因为 but they're really pretty. Look at their color. Can I touch them?
They don't really like to be touched as much. They are a wild animal. And they've just learned that we feed them when we come in, so they like to land on you. These are lorikeets.
Lorikeets.
Yeah, they're a type of rainbow lorikeet. In fact, here in Rainbow, or in Lorikeet Forest, we have over 100 different lorikeets representing 5 different species.
Mm-hmm. So all the visitors here can come in and then just kind of have experience of,
You can come on in and hang out.
Okay, I know you're happy.
They are very loud, and sometimes they'll land on you, but you can also purchase a cup of nectar and...You. The bigger guy decided it was his turn.
Oh, that's not nice. But it's okay, because you're tough. All right, just, you know, what really makes me nervous is if they would, you know, kind of make a mess on you, would they?
It is possible, yes, but we always say that it is good luck if that ever happens.
Okay, don't do that, mister. Okay, thank you so much. This is fun. All right, don't...go that way, not this way.
我，喂鲨鱼是不是都可以？其实鲨鱼看起来都很大，所以我们来看看它们的食量怎么样。OK，
just toss it right on in. Go ahead and throw it in there.Their mouths are on the bottom, so they're going to swim over it. See, he's backing up so he can swim over it and slurp it right up.
Oh, okay.
Star. These guys have a fabulous sense of smell, so they'll smell in the water.
Oh, there you go,
a mangrove race.
Yeah.
Swooping right over it and slurping it up.
OK， 把鲨鱼喂饱以后就可以来摸它们了，不过要先洗手哦，所以稍微休息一下，广告过后要带你体会摸鲨鱼的感觉。
跑去洗手了，因为我们刚才喂过，喂过了之后呢，当然手不要马上放进去，因为呢可能鲨鱼会误以为你的手是食物啊，所以我们刚刚去洗手，那我们现在呢可以来摸这个鲨鱼了。 OK， 我们还是要听这个专家怎么说比较好。 OK， how do we start?
All right, we always ask that you touch all of our animals with two fingers. So you guys want to get a two finger touch, you stick your hand on in and just touch them gently on their back. There's no danger in touching them because all of their stingrays or their stingers have been trimmed, and they feel really awesome. They have a much slimier feel than the sharks do.
Oh, that feels weird.
So what do you think?
It feels weird.
These guys are actually covered in teeth. Their skin is something called dermal denticles, which literally translates to tooth skin. So instead of having scales or skin like you and I do, they actually are covered in teeth. We're feeling them on their soft way from nose to tail, but if you get a chance to touch them from tail to nose, you'll feel they feel a little bit rougher. But those dermal denticles make them tough and also make them really hydrodynamic.
What?
Oh, here? Woo!
Oh!
So you could feel the kind of bumps on that one a little bit more. The larger the species of shark, the larger the dermal tentacles are, so the rougher they're going to be. And actually, before sandpaper was invented, they used to use shark skin. Yep.
That's interesting.
We have over 150 sharks in here. They're bamboo sharks and epaulette sharks and zebra sharks, and then also the mangrove rays.
Are they used to it?
They're pretty used to it. They're also a very gentle species. They're very docile. They don't seem to have much energy. Sometimes we joke that they're lazy.
Yeah, they're like pampered.
Yeah, and a lot of these guys have spent most of their life here, so they're very accustomed to it. As long as we're gentle and we're not being rough.
Are they taking a nap right now?
They're lazy. They don't do much.
They don't do much.
而在二楼的南下加州展览厅，你也可以到礁石涨潮区，触摸更多的海洋礁石生物，并了解它们的生态环境。
Carly, we're here. What are we looking at? This is not a buffet, right?
No. These are tidal animals located in the northern Pacific, so much colder water when you feel it. This water is actually about 51 degrees.So it's a little bit chillier. You'll notice that some of the animals look really similar to the animals we can find here in Southern California, but the colors are a lot more vibrant, a lot more vivid.
Yeah, they're very colorful.
But all of these animals are safe to touch. Again, we just use that two-finger touch. These guys
are... What were you touching here?
These sea anemones are fun.
Anemones.
Ah, they're sticky! Yes, when you touch their tentacles.
They're so sticky. Oh my god, their tentacles are so sticky.
Yeah. Okay. He's trying to sting us with nematocysts, little stinging cells, but our skin's too thick. He can't penetrate through all seven layers of skin.
So, won't be able to hurt us.
Nope. Just feels sticky to us.
Okay, what about the starfish?
This is a leather star. This is one of my favorite stars to feel because it's very, very soft.